one of the things is like losing my mom to suicide was like such a hard experience. Nobody talked about it. There's a whole big component within like the South Asian culture is to keep things like within the family, not talking about it. And once you release like your family business into the world, it's that your reputation, the stigma and the shame gets placed onto your family. I remember my dad, my grandpa, they all said that it was a heart attack. I remember even I said it too, because how do you say, oh, my mom died, but she also ended up dying by suicide too. If I wanted change to happen, especially within the South Asian community with the stigma and shame surrounding mental health, I needed to speak up. And the moment that I started to, I had so many people reach out to me privately and share their experiences and say that nobody's ever talked about it. It helped me gain a purpose and how I wanted to like write my story and share it with the world.